Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Picked up, back, drop, suplex.
Boom, what a forearm.
Looking for more damage here. Release, back, suplex, ouch. It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that. Elbow on the spot.
Oh, did you hear that?
Ooh, stiff punch.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, no. Stop right to the gut. In my opinion, what makes Brock so dangerous is the fact that he knows just how good he is. That really allows him a mental edge that I'm not quite sure of how you overcome when you're in the ring with him.
The key, if you can survive long enough, is patience, Cole. Lesnar's been known to play with his food rather than take the easy W. And that, in turn, can leave him somewhat vulnerable.
Slam!
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
There is nothing but malicious intent when you deal damage out on the apron.
The superstar hooking the arm.
Look at this rush of strikes. Oh, what an intense striking combination. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Four.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
A counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Bad predicament right here.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Oh my, down with authority. Re-entering the ring now. Champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we have a new champion.
Rally over the Lesnar.
Good to see a new champ.
Tony's down. Kick out, the champion stays alive.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and he got to be worried. The champion into the cover! He breaks the ref's count after one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Yeah. Oh God, that's devastating.
Ooh.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Still not done again. Yikes.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Big forearm. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Wow, Brock waylays him.
Bang it back with their own counter.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
The Beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
He had it scouted. Sitting on jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
That is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
No!
Break his arm. Vicious. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force. Yeah.
This is just brute power.
Release German.
We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
What a big knockdown.
Tell you what, this superstar is impressing me big time.
The complexion of the match has just changed.
Lining Brock up. Is the beast going to be slayed?
He wants it one more time.
The champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this? At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken.
Oh no.
Lesnar's about to end this. Looks like the champ is going to retain. Winning this title means to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the beast by making yourself a difficult prey. Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
Much pain, even an iron will might not be furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Bullseye. Ooh, and a reversal.
Continues his reign.
Here is your winner, and still total non-stop action heavyweight champion, Brock Lesnar.
He really wanted this one back.